Liu Shiwen in blue.
There it is! Liu Shiwen takes it, a crushing forehand!
And the hands as high as can possibly be from this small human body of Liu Shiwen, the champion of 2019 in women's singles.
She built up on the backhand down the line, five times! Liu Shiwen has created history, she has broken the record! Five times, she is the most winning woman at the World Cup!
Year of 2019 has been an explosive year to you, and what might be the reason for your explosion as such to achieve so many, you know, what you wanted to achieve?
我觉得今年的布达佩斯世锦赛，我觉得还是非常关键的一次战役吧，可以说，我觉得在世锦赛当中能够拿了这个冠军，我觉得也是我，十几年以就是这么多十几年吧。一直以来的这个梦想和目标，然后我觉得终于能够实现，我觉得对我自己的信心，包括对于之后的这种欲望和信念，我觉得都起到了很大的动力吧。
Absolutely. Liu Shiwen, or Xiao Zhao, otherwise known as her nickname, do you think life is fair to you? Because we witnessed your loss in Moscow, which you don't want to mention, and then afterwards, ups and downs, everything. Right now, it seems that everything is around the corner for you. Do you think it's sort of like overdue?
19-year-old came on first. That's an extra bit of pressure on them.
What a play! Two love to Singapore!
And also for Liu Shiwen, both of them involved in that.
Unbelievable! Yes. Ding Ning fighting the best match of the tournament on the women's singles side.
我觉得其实竞技体育应该说还是非常公平的，对，然后但当然可能我这一路走来可能面对竞争包括很多自己把握不了的东西的时候，当然内心也会有一些纠结，特别是2017-2018年，其实我也是非常迷茫，无论是在队伍的这个位置还是自己的年龄，其实也会有一些怀疑，但是我觉得最后还是非常幸运，我觉得能够等待来最后属于我的这个机会，我觉得也是可能对我这么多年一直坚持努力的这样的一个回报吧。
Can you handle this kind of pressure, huge pressure, because you want to really have your dream singles title, not to mention the mixed double is also on your shoulders, and of course the team event.
我觉得这是一个目标吧，我还是需要在一次一次的比赛当中去争取参赛的机会，然后证明自己的实力。我觉得至于参加几项，我觉得这也是一个水到渠成的过程。对，我觉得我如果具备这个实力，我也有信心参加三项。
But let me ask you this, actually, between or among the three events.Certainly, other than the team event, which is a great honor, you would like to capture that title, which has been awaiting for you, or which has been eluding you for quite a while, namely the singles title.
我觉得肯定是目标，也是动力。但是我觉得，奥运会因为是从混双开始打起，然后我今年的世锦赛也是因为前面拿了混双，然后。给了我很大的信心。
Congratulations.
对，然后后面我又单打拿了冠军，所以我觉得还是需要有一个重点的分配。对，然后我觉得而且混双是第一项，我觉得对于我和我的搭档包括全队来讲都非常重要，我觉得会更好的去分配好自己的精力。对，然后其实混双如果打好了对我的单打也有很大的帮助。
What will be next after Tokyo?
其实我现在还没敢想东京以后的事儿，对，因为我觉得东京，应该说是我目前运动生涯来讲最重要的一次比赛。
Objective right there.
对，我希望，享受这个过程，走好这个过程，然后东京以后再考虑后面的事情。
I'm not saying you're old at all. You're only 29, 30, perhaps not even that yet. I'm not pushing that at all. But on the other hand, eventually when you retire.From your career, would you be a coach or something else?
我自己本人对乒乓球应该说非常热爱，我还是很想能从事跟乒乓球相关的，但当然最好是自己可以打，但是后面做什么还是等不打那天再考虑吧。
Hopefully that day will come very very late, and we certainly would like to see you more on the court. Shiwen, whatever you do down the line, we wish you all the best. Thank you so much for your time.